I'm finishing up the second hole of the golf course just down from my house. I putt in for par, gather my clubs, and put down my score. I pulled the cart up to the third tee box, but found that today it was under construction, so the hole had been temporarily moved to the red tees, playing the hole as a short par 4 rather than a par 5. Not having played the hole as such before, I search through my clubs fighting over which to use. I go with my 3-wood, a club I've always had confidence in. I look up the hill to where the green lays at the top. The green is invisible from where I'm standing, so I have to make the best judgment call at the old pine tree that sat in the background. I take my practice swings, approach the ball, and take a shot that I'll never forget. The ball soared, headed right for the pine tree. In excitement, I jumped back in my cart and raced for the green to see if it had landed close. I got to the green and saw no ball. I searched high and low for at least 5 minutes with no luck. Knowing I had put it in the general vicinity, I made a gutsy move, walked towards the hole, find my ball at the bottom of the cup.
Ice age heat wave, can't complain. If the world's at large, why should I remain? Walked away to another plant. Gonna find another place, maybe one I can stand. I move on to another day, to a whole new town with a whole new way. Went to the porch to have a thought. Got to the door and again I couldn't stop. You don't know where and you don't know when, but you still got your words and you've got your friends. Walking on to another day, work a little harder, work another way. Well, baby, I ain't got no plan. Oh, float on, maybe, would you understand? Gonna float on, maybe, would you understand? Well, I float on, maybe, would you understand?